Now when I shine this laser beam, it starts rotating. So notice that when I shine the laser beam on the black surface, it pushes the black surface forward. But when I shine the laser beam on the silvered surface, it doesn't rotate at all. Let us wait till it stops rotating. So now I am shining it on the silvered surface. So as you can see, it's not rotating at all. So my hypothesis is that when the laser beam falls on the black surface, the black absorbs a lot of the light falling on it and heats up, the black surface heats up. As a result, the air in front of it expands, and while trying to expand, it pushes against the black surface. As a result, the black surface is pushed ahead. That's my hypothesis.